That can't be real. No, that couldn't be real.
I thought it was done.
Hear that? Oh. Hey guys, welcome back to Baby, driving me crazy. Yeah. All right, as you can see, I'm here with my friend Cal.
Hello.
My friend Nick.
What's up, man?
All right, as you can see down below, we're about to check out Mamamoo, Starry Night. Starry night, 별이 빛나는 밤, 네가 왜 울어와. Now, you might hear a little background noise. My family is having a little party, but this was the only time I was able to get the guys together and react. But we're about to check this out. This is their first time checking out Mamamoo. Yes. But my bias in this group is Wien. Something about her is just so damn cute. But we're about to check this out. But this group is known for singing hella good. Like they're like good at doing acapella.
Wow.
Like, yeah, they're just, man, they could sing their ass off. And then you got Moonbyul, who raps and stuff, but she sings a little bit, but not much. Like she's typically the rapper. Everyone else, Solar, Wien, and Hwasa, they sing their ass off and they're amazing. One of my favorite groups of all time. Because they do different stuff compared to a lot of other groups. So we're about to check it out. Starry Night, let's go.
Voices.
Yeah, that's the EDC song. ATV. ATV, yeah.
EDC, yeah. Western song.
Yeah.
Dang.
Okay.
Look at it hot.
Shit, it's serious.
Oh, yeah,
beautiful.
That's
more. Oh! That was done. Hear that? Oh!
Wow.
Eargasm. Oh! Yeah. That's an eargasm right there. Wow, it just sent chills through me. Wow. Oh, that, wow. Imagine that. Oh my god, that vocalizing.
Well, I'm kind of deaf, so I'm sorry, guys.
What? What do you mean?
I'm aware with earplugs all the time. I'm kind of deaf.
Oh, you're deaf. Yeah. I thought you said you're dead.
I thought you said you're dead.
Wow. That ending though, that shit was hot. It just sent chills through me. Like,
wow.
Then the images. I don't know. Let's start with you. Oh yeah, it got him thirsty. God, they got him thirsty. I think I'm getting a little thirsty. They got me a little thirsty.
I think got everyone a little bit thirsty. Yeah.
All right, Kyle, what do you think? What do you think?
It was a good view. I love the scenery and the bus is great too. Attractive ladies. It is good.
Perfect combo,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah.
All right, Nick, what you got?
Visuals amazing. Vocals amazing. It just goes so well with the song though.
Yeah,
like, it has that Western feel
and then the EDC.
I'm telling you, ATB, don't stop. It has that.
I don't know what that is. Maybe I'll throw a clip of it.
Yeah, maybe for reference.
Yeah.
But it sounds like that song, the beat is similar to that song.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's nice.
But that's your guys' first time checking out Mamamoo. What do you guys think of them? What do you think of her?
I give it a thumbs up.
Alright, so Nick, what do you think of them?
Yeah, let's check them out some more. You know, I'm willing to
learn a little more.
Yeah, learn a little bit more
into Mamamoo.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, they're one of my favorite groups. I love the way they sound, the way they. Like I said, they got amazing voices. That's what they're known for. I don't know, acapella. That's what I at least associate them with me. You know, every time if I have to talk about them, I always bring that part up that they're just so great at acapella. I don't know, just something amazing about that. I love Hwasa's sassy ass attitude. And then Wee-in, so damn cute. And Solar, her voice is so amazing. Then Moonbyun does her thing. I don't know, this group is just amazing. So this song, visually amazing. The scenery, I don't know if that moon thing was for real, but that looked like a scene for Star Wars.
No, that can't be real.
But that was so artistic. Yeah. Like, goddamn, like it captures your eye. The moon being there. Yes. Amazing. The views, the voices, like the vocals, the instrument. Like, Nick referenced and I said too. It's like it has. For me, it sounded like it had a little Western in it. But he threw in the EDC, but it kind of had that feel too. It was different from their typical thing. I don't know, it was just hot though. It was hot. Just like as hot as they are, the sound and the music, instrument, all of it was hot as well. So definitely love it. And they don't know much about them, so we gotta dive into more Mamamoo for you guys. So let me know what you think of our reaction in the comment section down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe to become a Y-Lifer and turn on that notification bell so this way you don't miss out any videos. And hit that like button, share, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace. Y-Life.